just arrived back home at 10:45.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's 10:45.
And it's so late.
The show ended about 8 o'clock.
We had dinner after that.
Yeah. Okay, so, I just wanted to say a few things first about the show. It was just awesome. It was like really, really, really well done. And in all my years of living in Singapore, we've never gotten a chance to watch it live. We've always watched it on TV.
We're going next year.
And the experience is so different. It was just so, it was like being in a rock concert kind of thing, I guess. The special effects were excellent.
Scary.
Production was good, you know, and there was like fireworks on the inside because we couldn't see the fireworks on the outside. So it was really interesting how they did it. And this year is the first time it's done inside the National Stadium. And so there was a lot of technical stuff. I don't know how to say it. Technical stuff. Yeah. So we want to show you the goodie packs that we got.
So we had three since me, my father, and she went. So two of them are red and one is white. The white one is mine. And we are going to use her one because
every year when you watch the National Day Parade, you get each person will get a backpack or a bag with stuff in it. Hence it's called the bag. So this is the red one. You get your white one. So this is the red one. It's made of plastic, so it's one of those see-through plastic bags. There's an NDP card on the side. And it's actually a dual type of bag. It's a backpack. So check it out. It's actually really comfortable because I wore it.
It's a sling.
It's a backpack and it's also a sling. Where's the sling on this thing?
Right here. The sling is right here.
What about my one? Missing.
Didn't you tuck it in?
Okay, never mind.
We'll find that later.
Yeah.
I have it, so.
Well, that's weird. Where's my sling gone?
Oh, came off.
Came off?
Anyway.
Anyway, okay, well, I'll just show you on Kayla's bag. There's a sling on here. Maybe it came off. Or maybe it's inside. Okay, it's supposed to be attached there. So then the other end, you can attach it onto here, the bottom part. Oh, I'm not sure yet. Okay, you can attach it to the bottom part and then it becomes a sling bag. It's really cool. I actually really like it and I think it's really nice. And it's got the NDP. Not doing this really well, are we? There's an NDP label on the side. Okay, so Kayla's gonna show you the contents of the bag.
So at the
they're both about the same, you know.
At the side, my mom has mentioned there is this NDP card. I'm not sure what it is for. We'll leave all the stuff on the side. So
there's also mesh pockets on the side. There's mesh pockets here, and also on the other side.
Okay, let's get started.
Oh right, wait. The sling bag. Oh, actually, there's another way. Okay, you can wear it as like a side backpack type of sling bag. But actually, you can also put it onto the front and it becomes a side bag. Kayla, are you yawning?
Yeah.
You're too tired? Kayla woke up so early this morning. So you can attach it to here. The front part. I hope these bags last long. I don't know how good they are. And it becomes like a side bag. I really like it. I really, really like it. I think I'm going to use it. It's very fashionable. Okay, what are you going to show?
The first thing that we got was this
Singapore flag. So we've got three Singapore flags for.
Can you use it for next year?
I reckon I'm just gonna put it on the balcony. Maybe I'll put it on the plants.
Oh, that's what my friend did.
Oh, really?
No, like the pinwheel.
Okay, oh yeah, right.
So the next thing that we got, we need to wash this probably.
Oh, your one was a different one. Where's your one? Yours is here.
Oh yeah, mine is a different
one. Show that
one
first.
This is called a scarf.
It's a Singapore scarf. All of one side, so you can show. Okay, we'll do. Where's the S?
This is wrong way.
Okay, here.
You know, this way, turn around.
So,
oh.
No, here. So, it goes. No. And this was used to do the color
wave.
So that was really fun.
Stand up.
Yeah. And Kaylin's one, as
it's
we mentioned,
different color.
It's in that backpack too. The other backpack.
Mine is different.
Oh, you put it back into the bag?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So Kaylin's one is a
red
one.
It's the opposite.
I like this one better. I actually like the red color
better.
I like mine. This is really good if we were living overseas. But, you know, I don't think we really need it. And it was sponsored by this company, SimCorp. And on it actually says NDP 201651 because Singapore is 51 years old this year.
Okay, I'm gonna leave all the stuff aside. The next item is, because there's no breaks in between.
The timing was kind of weird because we had to be seated by 5 o'clock.
And you can only
time.
Get snacks before 6.
Oh, your hair's kind of messy.
Yeah, right.
Sorry.
So the first snack is this sunshine vanilla wholemeal cream roll thing. So
we ate it because we got so hungry. This is not bad actually.
Yeah, you ate daddy's one?
I ate my own one. That's daddy's bag you seem to have.
Huh?
Okay.
Really?
Yep.
No?
Or maybe I ate his one.
Yeah, you ate it. So the next thing we got, should we do this now?
Uh-huh.
Hello.
Red, what's that?
Yeah.
No, I'm not gonna. Well, you can show it and I'll just show this.
Oh, they're all white. So, the next thing that we have, put it down first, is this blow up thingy. We just saw it.
I think they call it a clapper.
No, it's called a pong bong.
Pong pong bong
bong? Pong bong.
And once you blow it up, this is what it looks like.
So, we use a stick, insert it to the top, and somewhere.
Yeah, and this is what it looks like. There you go. It's for cheering.
Yeah.
It's a really funny sound. I think it's cool. But this one's already deflated.
How do you keep it?
I don't think there's a way to keep it.
Just it keep it. Fold and keep it.
Somehow you can deflate it again. I think you just have to fold it.
Oh,
okay.
Oh wait, I get it. To start, insert straw into inner tube and apply pressure to plumb box.
Okay, next.
Why did I do that?
You poked it and now it's unusable. Never mind.
Okay.
Moving along.
It's.
What is that? Badam. The theme of this year's
Badam.
Parade is badam. I thought badam was a food, but it's not. Badam is about.
It's a man who
is
very strong.
Name?
Yeah, that's his name.
Yeah, I guess the legend of our first superhero. Superhero, not superhero. It's called Badam. His name is Badam. I don't know.
So if you read this, it'll give you a quick story. It is about a man who was strong and that made the Singapore stone. That's our
And it became. I think that stone is Singapore. I guess that's what they're saying.
No, it's in the National Museum.
Oh, he somehow. Yeah, whatever.
Okay. Whatever.
Yeah,
you
anyway, Google
it
and you'll find out.
Yes. Yeah. So it's a comic on the other side. Next item is this Hello Panda Meiji snack. And these come in chocolate, strawberry, and vanilla flavor or milk.
But I think everybody got the green tea flavor.
Yeah.
It's so
green
cute inside,
tea.
Huh?
And it says, specially prepared.
Look inside for surprises. There's a surprise inside. I don't know what it is. I haven't seen it yet. Scan to play. You can scan
we'll
something.
Download that tomorrow.
I don't know. What's the surprise?
No surprises.
Biscuits. Is that the surprise?
Oh.
I don't think that's a surprise. I think it's
scan to play.
Probably the scan to play.
Okay, whatever.
Huh. Even the box is sponsored by somebody. Not somebody, it's probably a company. So that is very, very interesting.
Okay, the next item is this 51 NDP preview. So if you go watch the NDP, what is the grandpa?
Review.
Thing.
Is this the
preview?
Is this like the, oh, okay, this is like the program.
Why didn't we look at this?
We didn't know that this, they had a program inside. There's 5 acts. I think inside.
Yeah, there was 5.
6!
Yeah, there's 6.
6 acts plus the finale.
Plus 7.
So that's actually really cool. we can look at that again tomorrow. Just quickly show you what it looks like.
Oh, this one, remember?
Yeah, that was cool. There was some really cool stuff.
Yeah, okay. Find that out yourself.
Next.
Okay. Anyway, next we have a bottle.
Two drink bottles. Sponsored by PUB, the National Water Something Something. That's NTUC bottle. Yeah, Fair Price.
Fair Price. Oh my god.
So we got, each person got two bottles, which is really cool. One big one and one little one. We didn't drink it at all because we bought our own water. Mm-hmm. So yeah.
Next one is this roasted peanuts.
Peanuts.
Since 1966.
This peanut packets, they reminded me of
Chinese restaurant.
No, this airplane. Oh. Before, yeah, in the past, that's what they would give you.
Okay. The next one is, if you don't know what this is, it's a Kongguan NDP. See,
it's a biscuit.
It is a chocolate biscuit.
Is it a chocolate biscuit? Yeah. Oh, because the
friend. I had one.
Okay. It's chocolate biscuit. Next one?
Okay, next one, we have this
luggage tag or a bag tag. And it
says blah, blah, blah.
NDP2016, and you can put, it's basically where all the companies can show their sponsorships, because all the company names are below, and you can write your name.
Okay, the next one looks like a check thing.
It's a discount booklet.
The next one, this is
a discount
cool.
booklet. Discount
I read it already.
Booklet.
This one's so popular.
Really? Manhattan Fish. Seems like a lot of stuff. That's pretty awesome.
You know, my school was having a competition to design their own Singapore costume, and if you win
costume?
Yeah. If you win that prize, you get this.
Okay.
I don't need it.
Okay, I just found this in Keenan's bag. It's not part of the goodie bag, but this thing is so cool. LED light thing was synchronized to the shows, and it would have like different colored lights at different times. It was so cool. I don't know how they did that.
But so on all the
and then when you like touch it now, it comes on.
It's all red.
Yeah.
That's
cool.
Blue and stuff. So
what's next, Kaylin?
We have a plastic bag.
They gave us a plastic bag.
And it really says it says NDP.
Oh. The plastic bag.
It says be considerate and bin it. That's all.
That's really clever. They give you a plastic bag so that you can put all your rubbish in there and not litter the whole stadium. That's a really nice plastic bag too.
Oh, and you didn't like this.
Great design. I wouldn't like it. Okay, show them that.
Next one is Nim Yum. It's a herbal candy
lemongrass flavor. I don't think I'd like that either.
Yeah, my friend doesn't like it. Mm. Her mother likes it.
Yeah. There's only two inside, I think, no?
Mm-hmm. Two.
Yeah, there's only two candy inside.
No use.
Herbal candy.
Ooh. Next thing we have is a fan. I haven't discovered this.
Should we open it?
Yep, I'm gonna open one. Just open mine. I mean yours. So...
It's got a pouch. It's a foldable fan. So you open it up and it's like a hook.
Take this
okay, you open it and then poop it goes! And it scares Kaylin to death. It's like that. So
we clip it. Like, as you can see.
I think you can use it like this.
Or if you want to, you can. You see here, there's a hole. Clip it. I'm not sure you guys can see.
I don't think you can really clip. Okay, that's it. That's all you do with it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like that. And I guess you put your finger in here and it's pretty nice. I like all these memorabilias. I can't talk tonight. Memorabilias. Memorabilia?
Memorable experiences. The next one is the tattoos that I have on my face and my arm.
Hand.
So 51. Oh yeah.
Show the tattoo a bit closer. That's her tattoo. I don't know if you can see. Let me see. Turn this way. There you go.
It says 51. There's a Malayan and the Singapore flag.
It's a removable tattoo, of course.
Application.
Alright.
So the instructions.
Moving on.
We have packets of tissue.
I feel like it's endless. Tissue! What's that $30 thing?
$30
gift dining voucher for this restaurant, Tim Tim Group of Restaurants. Not bad. Present this tissue pack during
payment. Strap is right here.
Oh, awesome.
So I think this is the final item. We have wet tissues. That's all.
So yeah, that's really cool. I really like this bag. I really like how we can sling it to the side.
Yeah.
Like, you know.
Oh, there's a pouch below.
Isn't it nice? I think it's really cool.
Hey, wait. There's something else below.
Oh, that's to cover your bag in case it rains. How clever.
Awesome.
I think Kaylin said she wanted to bring that to camp. Sorry, I'm out of the camera, but I just want to show you what it looks like. So this is
that's my bag.
The rain cover, so if it rains, you just cover. But actually, are you not one? Yeah, exactly. Isn't the bag waterproof?
Isn't it's plastic waterproof?
Yeah, so why do they need a cover? That is interesting, though.
And the bag also has some stuff.
This bag has a lot of pockets.
I
really like all the pockets inside here.
So the last one is this Sustainable Singapore. It is a Evelyn card holder. So let's see, we open that.
Okay, so that is the end of our unboxing of our NDP goodie bag or pack. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed watching it. And
all my friends, they don't know how to close this.
And I hope you go and watch our video of the parade. Give us a big thumbs up if you've enjoyed watching our videos, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.